Hey, welcome back, guys. And today, after many requests, I finally got some time to make a instructional video. It is not a review. And many people were asking me that, you collect HMT watches. So how do you replace the crystal on a Pilot watch, a Janata watch, and all those HMT watch variants that have a top push fit acrylic crystals? So the watches in HMT segment that are Pilot, Janata, Nishat and Sathi, Chinar, etc., they have this top fit acrylic crystals. And the easier part on these crystals are that they can be removed and fit from the top, but there has to be a correct way, right? So I have seen in many watch stores that those watchmakers in local shops, they take something, some kind of object like this, and they pry open the crystal, or they push the crystal here and try to open. Please do not do that, because I have seen that the object slips and damages the dial or scratches the dial surface, something like that. So it is better to get it from the top and put it back from the top. So if you really want to do that at home, you don't need much of things. It is not very expensive. You just have to spend some 20 to 30 rupees, that's it. If you want to change the crystal, get a new crystal, that comes around some like 10-20 rupees or something like that. And get this suction pad. I mean, you can get this in any hardware store. Get the soft ones. You see that? Right. So it will just stick to any surface, and if you want to remove, you can remove it. As simple as that. So let's get going with the removal of the crystal. So here is the watch, right? We have to change the crystal. Take this one, put it on the top and press it and let it hold. Okay. And hold a strap like this and another with one other finger like this, and just here it comes out. You see that? The clarity of the dial, that the crystal has come out. Now, these crystals are acrylic crystals, so you do not clean them with alcohol. They will make them milky and it will get damaged. To polish this crystal, use Colgate toothpaste or the Polywatch, that paste that comes expensive, but Colgate is a much better option. So once you polish this, how do you fit it? You just take the crystal, lift your watch, and put it back like this gently. Don't let it touch any dial part or hands, etc. And just gently press along the periphery, and you will hear a pop sound. So you have to be very careful, because I am doing it. You have to check from all the sides that it has fit properly. Otherwise, it will come back out again. So yeah, it has perfectly gone inside. Did you hear that? Did you hear that pop? Yes. Now it means that the crystal has fit properly. So you got to check from all the sides that the height is even. It means that it has gone in from the entire periphery and it is not sticking out from somewhere. Otherwise, the dust may ingress from that area. You check. But when you press the periphery, be very gentle and put the pressure on a broad area rather than in just a small area, like this. So it won't crack the crystal at the periphery anywhere. So you have to be really careful with that, right? So the height is okay. It is not open from anywhere. Right. Yeah. So it has been done. So use this, you know, some 10-20 rupees suction pad, a good quality ones, and you are good to go. So do the same with Janata and your other top fit domed crystal glass. I think it will not work with Kohinoor or Rajat, because they need to have a press fit, the watchmaker's press fit, that gives a higher amount of force on a broader area, and that cannot be done with plain and simple hands. So there might be other videos coming for them soon. Not too soon, let me take some time, because I am not well versed with them. Well, anyways, thanks for watching the video. Do like, share and subscribe, and keep collecting watches. Thanks. Bye.